We're now in a world where the phone is really just this kind of perspective device, where with the world of 140 characters, that point of view and that perspective was feeling like you're there with the person. It's about making huge things really small and bringing you into the point of view of the person who's experiencing it. They just want to see that frame into the world in their phone in a really fast way, in a really compelling way. Periscope's another video company that Twitter's acquired that is a freestanding app you can download that lets you broadcast live from your phone to anyone who's following you. Designers and creators using Vine and using different kinds of Twitter mobile video to highlight different products. The challenge would be, well, what does this look like for design? What is the real-time aspect of a design experience?